that talent.
Thank you.
Who do we have here? Who are you?
What's your name?
My name is Nicolas Ribes.
And my name is Emma.
Ah, and I hear an accent, and I think it's a French one.
Yes, I'm French.
Yes. Parlez-vous français? Are the two of you related, friends?
That's my father.
Ah, okay. So this is a father and daughter act?
No, I'm just here to translate.
Okay, so what is your father doing for us today?
He's going to do magic.
We love magic! Tell us, how did you get into magic?
When he was 20, he begins to learn a magic power.
Yeah.
Magic power. Yes.
And he was so crazy about magic that he left his job and now he's doing only magic.
What was his job?
Audiologist.
Hearing aids?
Yes, exactly.
So why all of a sudden America's Got Talent?
Actually, I'm a huge fan of the show, so...
So you gave him a little push.
So I told him that if he wants to participate to the greatest show in the world, he have to audition to American Got Talent, so there we are.
All right, we wish you good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Poor guy, super nervous now.
He was just laughing the whole way. Every time she said anything, he was just cracking up laughing.
Okay, here we go.
I think it's nervousness.
Dewi, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Pick a card, any card. Sign it. Terry, your card is unique.
Yes.
It's your signature. I put your card in the middle of the deck, slowly. Take it. And take it safe. It's your card! It's your card!
Yes!
My daughter do this for me when she was just 7 years old. I keep it close to remind me of family. I had an idea. What if I could make her drawing to come life? magic, his family. Thank you.